from this bitch and never come back if I could. Lady to love it, the underdog's on top. And I'm gonna shine, homie, until my heart stops.
Go ahead, envy me. I'm Raps MVP, and I ain't going nowhere, so you can get to know me.
Lady to love it, the underdog's on top. And I'm gonna shine, homie, until my heart stops. Go ahead, envy
me. What's good, guys? Welcome to the video. Today, we're gonna do some Daytona bike testing. The thing looks amazing. It is so beautiful. Hopefully it feels as good as it looks, and catch you guys at the track. All right, so we just got here. It's about 8:30. Got to do like a lap around the whole facility, like a run, and running a little late. So got to hurry up and do that. So we just got done with the run. Brutal as always. Not a big runner guy myself, but yeah, I'm going to get my gear on now, and I'll show you guys like a little preview of the bike. Let's get our gear on now. Going with the Sasquatch gear today by O'Neal. So we're all kitted up. Let's go head out on the course to do a warm-up. Warm-up went good. The bike feels really, really good. Suspension's dialed, everything's dialed. So I thought we were gonna do motos today since it is Monday, and like Mondays usually are moto day. But instead of doing motos, we're doing the split lane tracks where one person has to go on this side and the other has to go on this side, and you race through the track on that side like that. And it is pretty sick, I'm not gonna lie. And out on the course we go again. How's the course?
It's pretty fire, you know, a little deep, a little blown out.
Yep. Got me a meatball sub with the churro, a sausage pizza. Hi, Merle. Just got home. Gonna get in the shower because the boy's really dirty, so. Now we gotta take Merle for a walk. Which way do you wanna go, Merle? Right or left? I guess we're going left. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh no, we're going straight. We gotta go left. Come on, Merle. We're at the park, go run. Go. And And also huge shout out to O'Neill Racing for getting me hooked up for Daytona. Stay tuned for that vlog. Their gear is super duper sick. Getting me all hooked up. Now we gotta start on some school. Finished up some school. Might go out and fly this bad boy. Strong. And yeah, I might wash my bike after that a little bit and then just do some chores around the house. We're all geared up. Let's get up in the air. Catch you guys next time.